Interesting yarn came out today. COPA, the agency that investigates Chicago police wrongdoing, telling us one of its employees was arrested for looting. That person was released after being arrested without being charged. The looting took place at the Macy's store back in August.